Feather.
Gee, thanks, Your High and Mightiness. I'd like to ask you for the gold storybook. I was sent to find it at your castle, so my friends back at the clubhouse can hear a story before bedtime.
Yeah, can you take me to the library, please, Pete? Princess?
A gold storybook, you say? Well, it must be in my library. Come inside it, and I'll show you.
Let's go to the Goofy Fairy Tales. Come on, let's go, guys.
Whoa!
I've never seen so many books before.
You may have any book you would like, but only one. So choose wisely.
Gosh, I can't goof up now. I've got to find the gold storybook.
What does the gold storybook look like?
Well, it's golden, and it's decorated with some shapes. Now, what shapes were they? A heart, a diamond, and some toes? No, that's not right. Help me sing the song to remember. The book is golden, and it shows a heart, a diamond, and a...
I can't reach it in that.
I just want to have her when you get there.
But how are you going to get the gold storybook down from all the way up there?
Maybe a Mouseketoo can help you. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Everybody say, Mystery Mouseketool!
Mystery Mouseketool!
What's today's Mystery Mouseketool? A bunch of balloons!
Will the balloons help Goofy Fella fly high enough to reach the gold storybook?
That's just goofy enough to work. Let's try it.
Oh, boy! We picked all our Mouseketools! Say, Super Cheers!